Gotta do that song.
Leather Jacket Odyssey, Natalia and Paul at the Point in El Segundo, September 8th. Enjoy.
Okay. I've never edited a video before. I'm going to do it all at work tomorrow.
Yeah, I
got
really
like
to
say, I've got hours worth of work. So I'm just going to do there's going to be a sufficient pause after the sound check so I can start my video until I start it down. Okay, good.
It's a sound check. Paul will tell us when to start. It's a lovely day on September 8th, Wednesday. We're Natalia and Paul, happy to be with you today. Originally, we thought we were going to do an acoustic set for you, but we got lucky and we got to go electric tonight. So we brought for you our full band called Leather Jacket Odyssey. We do a special brand of classic rock and classic hard rock. Lots of good singing and guitar licks, so don't go away. We're going to start up in just a couple minutes.
We're real hot.
Okay,
just said he can either keep bring the vocals down just a hair, just to kick the edge off, or you can bring your music up. But I figured it was just better to bring the vocal down just a little here so the music can stay.
Is there too much?
No, I think it's perfect. Okay. Because you need a little bit of vocals to make that sound.
Can you hear the guitar?
Guitar could come up just a bit. You brought the vocals down a little bit because I need to talk to you as well. I'm ready. Bass level's pretty good. The vocal, you can come to the army. You can do this down here, but between the volume, you guys can look at you as well. Just a little bit. Yeah. Because you guys are way above the... Yeah.
Well, hello, everybody, and welcome to The Point. We've got a real treat for you tonight. So please give it up for Natalia, Paul, and the band. Thank you.
Van Halen. So happy to be with you guys here tonight at The Point. Where's Gary? Thank you so much. Thanks so much for being here with us. We are Natalia and Paul. This is my wonderful husband, Paul.
We just got married 2 months ago.
We're newlyweds, and we're in a family band here with our daughter, Heather. and our good friends Tom and George. We are Leather Jacket Odyssey with you today. Classic rock. If you feel like it. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Out of the doorway, the bullets rip. The beat to the sound of the beat. Hey, yeah. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone, another one bites the dust. Hey, who will get you to? Everything that I had, kick me in the heart. Are you happy? Are you satisfied? We're so happy you're here with us today at the Point. We got fountains in the background. We got cocktails on order. Who brought a picnic today? I see some really fancy tables out there with candelabras and everything. You people got style. Manhattan Beach. Let's keep the rock music going.
Don't you mess around with me, you're a heartbreaker, dream maker, love taker, don't you mess around with me.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, I'd like to give a big shout out to Secret Agent Entertainment and Vicky, who got us this wonderful gig. It's our first time playing here. We're having a great time. We'd love to come back and see you again. Let's keep the music going. Janis Joplin. I love doing these rock and roll female singers. We do Janis Joplin, Pat Benatar, the ladies from Heart. We do Joan Jett. We do all kinds of good rock and roll ladies singing out there. Thanks for joining us. By John Mellencamp, but covered by Pat Benatar. How's everybody feeling out there? Can you hear us? We're so happy you're with us tonight.
Try to realize, you know, I promise that she's there.
at home. I try to understand, he's a magic man. This doesn't have to be the big game. This doesn't have to be anything at all.
He's tearing you apart.
na na. Thank you. The incomparable Steve Perry of Journey. We'd like to thank again Secret Agent Entertainment and Vicky for booking us this beautiful gig here at The Point. Thanks for being here with us for the summer concert series. There's a few more shows this summer coming up. Thank you for joining us this evening. There's a rumor going round, gotta clear out of town. I'm smelling like a dry fish bone. Here come the law, gonna break down the door. Wanna carry me away once more. I never wanted any more. Gotta get away from the stone cold crazy.
Stone cold crazy, you know.
Anymore, can I take it anymore? Gotta get away from the stone cold crazy.
Stone cold crazy, you know.
Here come the deputy, he's gone looking to get at me and gotta get me up and roaming. Got the signs loose, I ran right out of juice. They're gonna put me in the cell if they want me to go ahead with it. Let me go ahead.
Crazy, don't go crazy, you know.
Go! Yeah. Freddie Mercury and Queen. Thank you. Don't be shy, get up and dance with us. We are Leather Jacket Odyssey.
Shine. hit me with your best shot.
Shows coming up. We're at September 24th on Friday. We're at Project Barley in Lameda. We also play at Starboard Attitude on the Redondo Beach Pier. We've got a Halloween costume party show coming up on October 29th, Friday night. And a day after Thanksgiving party. There'll be pumpkin pie for you. Also at Starboard Attitude, Redondo Beach Pier, November 26th. Right on, sister.
Thank you.
by the amazing Ann Wilson. Hurt.
And thank you, John, for the other room watching this business. Appreciate it. I am your co-host this evening.
My beautiful daughter Heather is going to come around and give you a sticker if you'd like one. It's got our band name and pictures on it. We're going to do an original song for you now. And guess what? You get to sing too. So, this song is called Jazzy Mow. And everybody gets to put on their best mow. Okay? So when I point at you, it's your turn to go mow. Okay? Let's do a practice run. I'm going to point at you. I want to hear a lot of voices go mow. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Hey, all right, that's pretty good. Let's multiply it by the whole crowd. Everybody join in. When I point at you, you go, now. Let's start the song.
Natalia's daughter, Heather, giving out some stickers.
Let's keep going. We're having a good time with you. We are Natalia and Paul. This is my wonderful husband. And we just got married a couple months ago. Yay. We're still in the honeymoon mode. My daughter Heather out there, she's coming around to give you a sticker if you'd like one. We got Tom and George with us today. Leather Jacket Odyssey is our full electric band, and we're so happy you're with us tonight.
Thank you.
Zeppelin. Thank you so much. Thank you. I'm so glad to see you all having a good time with us. We're having a good time with you. Hi, Michelle. Hello to all my friends. Hello. Miss you. Let's take a little walk together. It's a beautiful night. No rain in the sky. It's nice and clear. It's a little overcast, but it's dry. But that breeze feels good, too.
Wish Howie was here. Wish Howie was here. Kind of fond of you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Gordon Sumner and the Police.
Thank you, Michelle, for watching. I went back there and saw Howie for a minute. That's why I put the camera down for a moment. I had to go see Howie.
Okay.
Hey, girl.
Die? Or what? Divorce? Or what? Yeah. How about?
Heather.
Doesn't it smell good out here? There's so many good food smells. I bet there's just tons of great stuff to eat around here.
I'm hungry now.
If you're hungry, go get something and enjoy the picnic.
They should come out here and take our order.
We are so happy to be here. Thank you to the city of El Segundo. Thank you to Manhattan Beach. Thank you to all of you beautiful people who came out tonight, keeping the summer fun going. We hope you'll join us again at some of our other shows. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. We've got a great bass player, Tom Atkins. Let's give it up for Tom Atkins right now, everybody. Give him a big round of applause. Tom's going to take a minute break while Heather jumps on bass here. Our daughter is a jazz musician major at Long Beach City College. She's learning, not only has she been playing rock and roll bass for a few years, but she's also learning the upright bass, and she's great at rap music and jazz music. She sings, she's beautiful. I'm not biased at all, I'm just a mom, proud mom. Thank you. So if you like this song, you want to get up and start dancing, join us. Let's put your hands together. I knew he must have been about 17. The girls going strong, playing my favorite song. And I could tell it wouldn't be long, but he was with me, yeah, me. And I could tell it wouldn't be long, but he was with me. Right on, right on.
It's been a long time since I landed. I'm excited.
My dad was great dinner tonight. My dad comes to like box steps
and stuff. Heather rocks!
Keep on rocking in the free world.
so much. Thank you very much. Heather Bryan on bass. Let's do another one. If you know it, sing along. Clap along.
For loving you.
Thank you so much. Night is starting to fall, the lights are coming out. When I get to the bottom, I go back to the top of the slide. Where I stop and I turn and I go for a ride. Till I get to the bottom and I see you again. Thank you so much. We need Tom Atkins to come back for his bass songs. We got one more song with Heather Bryant on bass. Let's give it up for Heather Bryant on bass.
Heather! Mother and daughter.
Does anybody want to claim this beautiful necklace? It was just turned in up here. Anybody recognize it? It's very pretty. It almost looks like a coral snake or something. You know who it belongs to? Okay, there you go, honey. Thank you, the lady who turned it in. Thank you so much. You guys are such a great audience. You guys are wonderful. I see you having a good time. We're so happy to be here with you. Let's keep the music going.
I'm gonna fight them all. A Salvation Army couldn't hold me back.
Thank you, man.
Gonna rip it off.
taking their time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night because I can't forget. Back and forth through my mind behind a cigarette. And the message coming from coming up. We have three shows coming up. Project Barley in Lamita. It's a nice brewery with pizza. And that's September 24th, Friday night. And then a couple more Friday nights. October 29th, Halloween costume party at Starboard Attitude on the Redondo Beach Pier, 21 and over. And also at Starboard on November 26th, Friday, the day after Thanksgiving. And there will be pumpkin pie.
And I shake my love.
Awesome, man. big. I went to Bucks. 82 and 83. That was bad.
See the real me, can ya? Can ya? I went back to the doctor to get another shrink. I said,
tell him about my weekend. But he never pertains to the feelings. No! Can you see the real me, doctor? Doctor! Can you see the real me?
Tonight we've had such a good time with you guys. Love seeing you dance and having fun.
How's the crowd doing?
Hi, Deanne.
Want to hear you?
Hi, Deanne. Hi, Deanne.
Loves it, everybody loves it. It's a good day, it's a good evening.
Let me stand next to your fire.
Let's give it up for Paul Donato on guitar. Take it away, Paul.
Down to my head, who's the superman? She's blinded, I'm flying.
Thank you, Vicky. Thank you, City of El Segundo, City of Manhattan Beach. Thank you, all you beautiful people out there who joined us. We had a great time. Natalia and Paul, Leather Jacket Odyssey, have a wonderful summer. Thank you. Good night.
She is so great. I mean, the two of them, all of them, full of energy. Where does she have that from? From the mother or father?
I think kind of from
both. Yeah? Oh, I mean, she didn't even take a break. It was like bam, bam, bam.
No, her voice is very so powerful.
Oh, she's so great. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. Then
he's such a good guitar player.
Oh,
absolutely. He is. She's very talented.
Nice to see you, Mark.
I'll see you soon.
Recording devices here besides mine. That's Natalia, the singer. And this is the bass player, Tom Atkins. My little, whatever drink it is.
Want to help the band out, you're going to welcome.